That doesn't sound like my music. I'm a plumber now, you know. So I'm going to sing you a little song about plumbing. I'm working for a plumber. I'm a handy sort of chap. Last Monday afternoon, he shouted, "John, pop off at once to Guildford Street to Mrs. Dixon's tap. It's leaking and it wants a washer on." He gave me the address, and so I got me bag of tools and started off to work without a grouse. I found the street, but what do you think of all the blooming fools? I quite forgot the number of the house. So I went and knocked at number one and rested on the step and nursed me bag of tools upon me lap. A woman said, "Poor man, you're tired. Now tell me what you'd like." I said, "I'd like to put a washer on your tap." So I went and knocked at number two. I thought, I won't be beat. I'll either find the place or eat me cap. A chap came out and said, "I want the girl you stole from me." I said, "You're wrong, you want a washer for your tap." I went and knocked at number three. A baby boy came out. "You nice kind doctor," said the little chap. "Mummy says you've got a baby sister in your bag." I said, "I've not. I've got to wash her for the tap." I went and knocked at number four. A Frenchy looking bird took me upstairs and sat upon me lap. She said, "Can you parlez-vous?" I said, "I can, but I've no time, 'cause I've come to put the washer on the tap." So I went and knocked at number five, and a weeping woman said, "My husband, you've returned, you heartless chap. I've shed my tears for 14 years. I said, "You'll soon be right, 'cause I've come to put the washer on your tap." I wish I'd have stopped at number four and done a bit of parley-vooing.